Good morning, New Yorkers. It's Tuesday, September 11th. Here's what's happening. The polls are open and it's a beautiful day with lots of sunshine. If I had my way, I'd spend my day all outside. If you haven't started your day yet, it's time to start now. Wakey, wakey.
Happy to hear of your promotion. Dad and I are really proud of you. Looking forward to seeing you on Thanksgiving. Bye. Love you.
Hey, buddy, it's Mark. Just called to say thank you for introducing me to Lord of the Rings. Really enjoying reading it. Can't wait till the film comes out later this year. Also, if you want to get drinks with the boys this Friday, please let me know. Okay, man? Peace.
Hey, Richard. This is Megan from Robertson Investments. Like we had discussed, I'll be waiting for you tomorrow at 7:45 outside the cafe. I'll have all the policy papers ready. All you've got to do is sign them. Shouldn't take you longer than a few minutes. I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you tell me where you're taking me tonight? I know you wanted to be surprised, but I'm confused what to wear. Jeans or a dress?
Hello, sir. This is Carmine from Windows on the World Restaurant. Just calling to confirm your reservation for two people at 8 p.m. We'll keep the flowers and wine ready, just as you requested. Look forward to having you dine with us this evening. Thank you.
Stopping at Harlem, 125th Street. Thank you.
down the street.
This is Canal Street. Next stop is World Trade Center. This is World Trade Center.
I'm Amanda Lang at the New York Stock Exchange, where we could be in for a solid open to the trading day for the current quarter. But the world's largest mobile phone maker is warning that third quarter sales will be about 5% below the year ago level.
This just in, you were looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center. The CNN Center right now is just beginning to work on this story, obviously calling our sources and trying to figure out exactly what happened. Clearly, something relatively devastating happening this morning there.
Tilted back and forth, and then it flattened out like it's